So this is a review for Trader Joe's Wild Skipjack Tuna. Hand cut and hand packed premium tuna, slow cooked to perfection. This stuff is more disgusting than cat food. I'm afraid to eat it. I just want to document this in case anything happens to me. This is what happened to me. I ate the Trader Joe's Wild Skipjack Tuna. It didn't even really smell like tuna. And you know what tuna smells like, dear God. This stuff is nasty. Whatever this is, dear God.